I would like the anti-terror law to be reviewed.
So just to be very clear, no, this is really a betrayal of the Filipino people. Yeah.